my little baby, my sweet adult baby boy.
Hi, I'm Dr. Chase Barbel.
Oh, what's the prognosis?
Prog no good. If he isn't treated in the next hour, he could die. You need to get in touch with me. Here's my pager.
Thank you. Sugar Pie, guess who came to see you? It's me, your mama. I love you, my 28-year-old baby boy.
I love you too, mama.
Oh, and look who's here. It's your stepdad, Jerry.
Hey, your stepdad.
Hey, your stepson.
And your real daddy.
Hello, Papa.
You can call me Raymond.
I'm trying to have a special moment here.
Well, by all means, have your special moment, boy. Never did respect my wishes.
And his new girlfriend.
Esmeralda. His fiance.
Esperoma.
Must be on a lot of painkillers.
He always was a little pussy.
I wish I was. Then he would have loved me.
Oh. And look, baby peekaboo. Your second cousin, Courtney Beth. And your third cousin, Courtney Lynn. And look, it's Kevin from softball. And Mrs. Weatherbottom. You remember Mrs. Weatherbottom, don't you, honey bun?
Yes, Ma, I remember Mrs. Weatherbottom.
Has Clarence made a mess again?
Oh.
I'll get another diaper.
Can I please just die in peace?
No.
It's just so embarrassing.
All right, listen up, everyone. The cucumber remains lodged in Clarence's anal cavity. At its current rate of water absorption, it's going to perforate his large intestines in approximately 10 minutes. And Clarence will die extremely painfully. We must remove this cucumber, or else Clarence will become permanently dead.
Oh, I feel a pinch.
Begin the surgery preparations. Sterilize. Lubricating.
Scalpel.
Administer morphine.
Administering 5 cc's of morphine.
Going in.
Damn it! We're losing the son of a bitch!
Mrs. Weatherbottom!
Does anybody hear no fucking CPR?
I'm on my lunch break.
He's going into cardiac arrest.
Where's the goddamn adrenaline?
He's dead.
Now you listen here, Mrs. Weatherbottom. Clarence, when you were 4 years old, you defecated on the engine of my prized 1983 Harley Davidson XR1000. And I never forgave you for that. I'm sorry, son.
I love you, Raymond.
You can call me sir.
No, Clarence. You can't die on me. I'm a doctor.
Doctor, I want you to go so deep into my son.
No, our son.
Inserting upper fingers into patient's anal cavity. Applying pressure. Carpal region of the hand is broaching the rectum. Internal sphincter expanding. I've grasped onto the cucumber. Encountering resistance from the external sphincter. Cucumber generating friction on the prostate gland.
The fisterectomy was a success. Here you go, son.
It seems like I've made quite the pickle out of things.
How's your home? Family, how's your home? Family, how's your home? Family, how is your whole family? How's your home?
How's your home?
Family.